Stop breaking! No trouble with this rap.
One day when the trouble is done, we'll take an even more.
Soapbox Derby and they're being pushed.
Daisy Chain have lots of support for the finish line today. Lots of people wishing them luck. Eating, coming, come on ladies. Well done, Tim.
They're having to push it. They were brilliant. They're still going, Hops. There's more of them.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome effort today. Well done.
Harry and Jack, the dream team, and they're off. They're off down towards the first ramp. And over with no problem whatsoever. In towards the corner now.
Here they come up to the boat shaker.
Apprentices, though.
The apprentices, okay.
Hang on, weren't Harland the Wolf, the guys who made the Titanic?
Well done!
Let's see what they've got this time, however. And well done to Chris's wife, Alino, who makes all the trophies for the Soapbox Derby. And they're off! And it's a flying start, but we're getting there. You wait till you see this. So, and there it is.
smoke grenade over the bone shaker. I don't think he can actually see anything.
There's a lot of smoke there.
Over the ram. Well, that got his heart rate up.
Well done, as he comes over the final ramp, no hands. Well done, show off. Yay! Congratulations!
Up to that, Sparrow, also Dan Fishman, fresh from the sea at Appledore, and then off! The Black Pearl has started. I wouldn't say hurtling its way, it's not really.
That's what I'm doing.
Made his way to the first round. Up it goes! And it tops over the ramp. Not great. So Captain Jack holding up in the rear. And the ramp, dead man's
curve.
Here they go.
And they're off. If you cheer really loud, they'll throw you a bottle of rum and a kipper. Over the bone shaker. Not very shaky. Hey! Make some noise. Over the ramp.
Oh, come on, let the brakes off. You're stuck on the ramp now.
Slow and steady wins the race. Everyone leans forward to help them. There we go.
We're loving the fact that this ship seems to be stopping every time at the peak online banners. So the cameras can pick up on the fact that it's peak online.
Keep your cheers going!
Here's Captain
Jack! Captain Jack at the finish line! Have your balls of rum! Well done!
Absolutely brilliant. Soapbox team and his daughters working hard on their soapbox. Over the first round, which is brilliant.
Right now, over the bone shaker. She's loving life! Next round, her go. Over the bone shaker. I'm free for a vintage man.
Bone shaker, vintage man.
Make some noise, soddy.
Brilliant.
Keep your cheers coming as a giant jar of sweets makes its way to the finish line. All still in one piece. Well done.
Well done, Trev.
And just as well as an aside, if you...
Hey, I can't believe it. Devon Delboys. And they're over the first round, which is great. So the Devon Delboys, this is the first year that they joined us. They crashed near the end of the track. And around the corner they go.
Over the bone shaker. We've had worse days, haven't we, Rodney? I don't know, this is looking pretty bad.
Devon Delboys. There we go. Look at C3PO there, on the back. Come on, right back. Pushing into the final stages. To a local factory, and they're off! Wow, they're flying down the track right now. Over the first hurdle, and around the corner they come.
They are flying. Did a skip, isn't he?
Do you know what? I don't know what's happening to my running order here.
He ain't hanging, mate.
Wow!
Well done! The mystery machine hurtles through!
And they're off. Coming down towards the first jump now. And yes! Over the first hurdle. And heading nowhere, hurtling nowhere, towards the dead man's corner. And there they go.
Here he is, a couple of times over the bone shaker.
It's my fault! And the whole team work together on this vehicle, and there we have gone, heading towards the dead man's corner right now. There they are.
What is it?
I don't know.
He's on the bone shaker, he made it. Got his.
I've just been told it's a replication filter. They make filters at PAL Europe.
Oh, that's exactly what I thought it was.
And that is what it is. Get around the first corner and over the threshold. And they're off! Team Toy Story is over the first ramp. And around the corner they go.
Round Dead Man's Corner. Over the bone shaker.
Oh, it's Buzz!
Buzz. Ooh. Uh-oh.
They are flying over those ramps. Here they come to the finish line, right through the centre of the foam machine.
To infinity and... any second now. And they're off. Reigning champions.
Yeah,
heading their way now.
Heading their way to the corner. Up my word. Foam shaker made it. They're going to get some air here. Yes. They're going to end up in it.
Woo! Are you ready? And they're off. Here comes Shaw Machine. Over the first round.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, and he made it.
Over the bone shaker. Make some noise, everyone!
Right. Keep cheering for professional dodgers. They're heading towards the finish line. What time will they do it in?
That was pretty quick.
Now. And they're off. Making their way to the round, first round. Wobbly on that one. Oh, just about over it. That's good. You wait till this comes round. Oh,
you're going to love this. Look at this. It's a stately home. That is awesome. Mayhem.
the castle.
They're nearly at the finish line.
I can see some legs underneath.
Oh, the king's fallen out.
What? Just any drivers at the bottom, if you can start making your way back up. So EKP have just left the start line. Second year of racing, and this year they're going for Jurassic. Oh, no, it's the King of Hero.
Oh, Bodget and Scam, this is. Hello, Bodget and Scamper. It's Dave and Matt and Mark. Gonna get some air. Oh, in the Chemo Hero Soapbox.
Tell your friends they can watch online, and there goes the dinosaur. He's off. He's off, and the vehicle, Jurassic World vehicle,
over the ramp and coming round the corner. Oh, he's far. Over the boat shaker, head down. Over the ramp. The killer. Yes,
I
think it's a drug to you.
Heroes are already on the run, as it were. Over the first round.
No, sorry, take that back. Dead man's corner.
That's foul.
Oh, break it.
Absolutely brilliant.
I'm loving it. Will it make the next round? Will it?
It sort of did. Oh, come on, give them encouragement, guys.
Yeah.
These guys are doing brilliantly. Well done to the guys from Nature's Own Heroes. The
person now leaving the exit barrier.
And they're off GS Construction. Wow, they're going fast in this vehicle.
He ain't hanging about. All over the boat shaker. Coming up the door.
Over that ramp. Over the next ramp already. Wow, that is fast.
Airborne for a short time. Straight through the phone. Nearly lost it. On two wheels.
And this is the result. And they're off.
Wowzers. Apparently, they need to team a really key.
So, over the couple of ramps there. That was
cheese going for the Bronson Bad Boys. Well done! What a class!
Excellent.
Not naked.
No, it says naked.
I'm pretty sure it's naked.
On my list, it says naked.
I mean, here we go.
We were misses. And they're off. Here we go.
Around that corner, around Dead Man's corner. Where's his dad? Right at the back.
Hanging about.
But Theo's only 15, that's amazing.
15. And the Guinness.
Keep cheering for Theo, well done!
Wow.
Great steering!
Three people, remember it. So here comes the Arkansas Chugabug. It's heading down towards the ramp right now.
Ooh, they're not hanging about. up the next round. Bring it up.
Fast and straight down to the finish line through the foam. Doing very good times. Over the Tigers.
LSD are off. Heading towards the first round. It would be more lean. And they're over it. It's a fish. I think the fish is loose. Just knock off. That's all right. Doesn't matter.
They are. Fly over the boat, shaker. Lovely bit of tie-dye.
They are all family. The youngest son wanted to build a soapbox, so his mum volunteered dad to do it. And they're off! Over the first round now, and yes! Over it, no problem at all. So come on, the Pembineers around that corner.
Up to the boat shaker. The son's nickname is Half a Job Harry, so it doesn't bode well. They're doing brilliantly. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Awesome work, team. Keep the cheers coming in as they head towards that finish line. Go, go, go. Well done. 38 seconds.
Next on the line is Batman and Robbie. So Batman and Robbie, Doug Bushby and his great friend won the Soapbox in 2021. Over the first round, here we come.
Oh, he's a noisy one. They are not hanging about.
Oh. A very speedy car, this one.
If you roll it, it's a fine stretch.
Just checking that Batman and Robbie are both okay.
And there you go.
The car looks all right. We're just checking out the crew at the moment.
Soapbox Derby 2023, and they're on their way. Hit that Volkswagen camper van from the Clear Out Chameleons up over the ramp, and yes, oh, the front wheels dropped off, passenger side front wheels have dropped off, the passenger wheels off, but it is
I'm sure there was a song about it. Over the bone shaker.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Wonderful German engineering right there.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the thing about camper vans. They keep going whatever you do to them. Oh, oh.
And it rises.
Over the final round towards the finish line.
The Land Rover is on its way, tirelessly fundraising in their office, and really wants to take part in the Soapbox Derby today. And it's over the ramp, heading towards Dead Man's Corner. Taking his time, is that the thing? It's a Land Rover.
Just to clear up, no one's actually ever died at Dead Man's Corner.
There's always time.
Over the bone shaker. A lovely cock on the side.
Sorry?
The chicken, male chicken.
Oh, male chicken, yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How over the final round, down towards the finish line, through the foam. Give us away, because you come through. Well done.
Big wave there from the Howlands team. And they're at the same car, maybe famous as B Soapbox. And they're off right now. His family joined in making it as well. Everybody's so proud of Grandpa. And the BGs are now over the ramp. And coming around the corner.
And here they come. They're buzzing. Bone shaker. Well done, Grandpa. What a lovely soapbox.
It's brilliant, isn't it? I love that one. Not that they're any better than anybody else's.
Got a trailer.
They're all fabulous.
Big waves for their adoring fans as they come towards the finish line. Well done, crew. 48 seconds.
Isn't that brilliant?
Wait till you see his hot pants. I don't think we do. Oh yeah, they were sitting in front of me.
Well done! Arms in the air!
There we go. That is a fine specimen.
Tina, we all work together and just wanted to enter a team just for a bit of fun. And they're off. Over the round they go. And around the corner they come.
Here he is, Robin Boustard. That's it, get going. Oh, St. Mary's School.
Like a party on wheels, this one. Keep cheering.
Oh.
Robin Boustard. Oh,
yeah. Also sponsoring our connection to the internet. So giving us great views at the moment on our Facebook live feed. And here comes St. Mary's Church of England School. Just left the start. The team includes two teachers, 37 kids who built the soapbox.
Oh, no, this is rocking idiots. Oh, the last one was St. Mary's.
And the film, of course, Easy Rider. Cheesy Rider, the Rocket Cheese, is on the way. Over the first of the jump now. Oh, yay, no problems at all. There's a house.
It's my room. Look at this. Oh, you nearly cried.
Looking for adventure.
Making me angry. Well done to partner Tina, who used her iPad to create the block of cheese.
And we're cheering on the finish line for Cheesy Rider.
Just me for a chat and a cup of coffee and a slice of cake. So who let the dads out? They're off now. And Perkins, they are hurting on this one. So warm up the slip around. Over the round they go. And it stops.
They made it over that ramp easy. This one, yeah, that was good.
An actual cheesy man. Yes, that's the finish there. So well done.
Real beat. Hey. And then they're brilliant. This is awesome. I'm loving this already. And they're over the first ramp. Yes, over the first ramp. And you wait till you see what's coming around the corner.
Best is yet to come. They're over that ramp. Well done, the Lions Club. Brilliant.
Time. This has been done.
Everything seems to be going up these days. Gas. Water. Electricity. Petrol. Food. Broadband. Phew. Switch to Airband and get super fast broadband from just £27 a month with no price hikes. Airband. Broadband just got good.
I think that It's amazing.
The rum and the rum.
The bone shaker.
The brain rattle.
Jump. Air. Final jump, final rattle. Hold your hat on to it. I love the style. Bruce is the corner.
Wow, what a sweet.
Doesn't what he scare the marshal?
Made the corner.
Made it, look at that.
Bone shaker.
Can we have a big, huge round of applause for Joe coming down? Mixie Sweets.
Like the black pearl, I wonder if he's going to throw some sweets into the crowd.
That'd be nice.
Patrick, is it going to pass down?
I know, you got any sweets, Joe?
Stay down, Eva! Oh, it's the wheel. There we are.
Empire rides back.
Make the bone shaker, coming down to the ramps. Coming straight for you, Della.
Oh, making amazing speed. Looking at the time here. Absolutely fantastic. Wow. Oh, a lovely finish.
It's like we've got...
Brilliant.
It's like we've got the Soapbox pros out here now. It's like, you know, slight three-wheel cornering.
Professional bodgers have just made the corner on three wheels. This should be a quick run.
Jump in together.
Certainly coming this way ever so fast. Wow!
The professional
check this out. How are we going to draw the corner? Let's find out.
That is a fine entrance.
Here it comes. So right here, let's see if the turn this last corner. Brilliant! Two.
See the glass
shot. Did you
enjoy
that?
All good.
my favourite part of the whole event, the beef. It's absolutely fantastic.
I don't think I'd want to sit in the middle of the back, but it's probably fun.
Clear air, the poor chap. Just about keeping up. But why are you looking like?
What did we say to that?
Can we show our appreciation, please, to all the marshals? Give them a cheer, folks.
Looking fast again.
He's looking quite confident. This one looking great.
Oh, it's right here again. Look at the lean he's got.
Hope they bring back one. Yes, they do. Give them a chip down. Not going to let a little bit of rain dampen up spirits here in Bideford. Keep going, folks.
That's not rain, it's sunshine.
Of course it is.
Oh,
just knew you were getting a bit warm, so cool us down a bit. Give them a chip. Lovely little stop there.
Crazy.
dinosaur running around the track.
Oh, I have to say, you're absolutely amazing. Well done. You haven't injured yourself. You're
all out of here. Well handled. Well done for finishing the race there.
Just one corner to go.
And a beautiful finish.
How did you enjoy that? Was that good? Very good. Better than the first one. You're happy with that? That's great. It was absolutely fantastic. Well done. Absolutely brilliant. Take care. Thank you very much indeed.
Oh, look, a rhythm didn't make Dead Man's Corner. Don't at first succeed, come to Bideford Soapbox Derby, do it again!
And try again! Oh, very, very beautifully done.
That wheel came round, you're stiff. It's a bit like driving Miss Daisy at the moment, but it's taking it now.
They've made Dead Man's Corner.
Wow.
Is the mouth going to make Rickety Ramp?
Probably not.
No, the mouth's still there.
Taking on the final ramp there. Give him a cheer as they come on round, folks.
That is a serious fast pitch.
Wow, look at that. All the colours in detail. Brilliant. Team LSD.
Will they make it? Yes, they did.
Fitted their slicks on, they're fine now.
Back on track as quickly as they can.
again. Down but not out.
Beautifully, well done. Wow!
Yeah, what a style.
Picking up some speed now, we'll take on the final corner. Big cheer, folks!
Cornered perfectly. Down to Bone Shaker.
With speed on this one.
Very smooth and done. Very smooth indeed.
A wet cat hasn't made any difference, doesn't it?
Wow, look at that. Fine example there.
With the hands in the air, though, they just don't care.
I think that helped. I think that helped them maneuver the corner. We're coming up to the last round. Wow!
I love this sound. I love the sound. It's so much fun coming down.
And a beautiful finish as well.
Fast. Oh, Spahn, he's coming down backwards. Fair play, mate.
And he's off.
Oh, hands up again like you just don't care.
Put your hands up, folks.
Give him a massive cheer. This is the husband of Bex who organises the thing. It's a nice family affair here.
Oh, that sounds impressive. Look at that! Who needs to steal the hands up on?
Put your hands up, folks! It's a ball! Be anyone! Yeah! Whoa!
Incredibly fast.
Pretty small candle, too. Oh, we've got a captain men in shed
loving the kindred spirit again. This next camper van is just doing dead man's corner.
Look at one wheel actually going sideways, but he's still going.
Let's give him a round of applause. What an amazing, amazing team spirit there. Actually, love the build on that. It's so
into Bideford.
Next one's coming down, really fast.
How was that, guys? How was that for you? How was it? Was it good? No?
saying the carrots. They were the carrots that ended up not making this corner. This year, Thunderbirds didn't make this corner. Now they've just made the corner.
Look at them not giving up. I've got their wheels. It doesn't matter. Who carries?
We're nearly there. We're nearly there. It's worth running.
Dead man's corner, around it, no bean spillage. The bean shaker, straight over it. Oh, spoke too soon. It's been caught.
Oh, did it?
There's a bean,
there's a bean.
I think
he's throwing
beans into the audience.
It's final, final round! Final jump in. Oh, it's, yes! I think he's got something he needs. I think we're going to need a push. They're for our big power.